Yo, it is the Unit MVP, okay? I am really, really pissed off. I've had enough of this person being talked about, yeah? And that person is Barry the Bender Henderson. I am so annoyed at him. I could easily beat him in a rap battle. Yes, that is right, I could. I also could beat him in a fight. Yes, I could knock him out, leave him on the floor. I also am a champion kickboxer. So he wouldn't really stand a chance about, you know, really about beating me in any sort of fight, because I have the best upper hand in that, obviously, and it's clear to do. Well, you know, I haven't been impressed with the moves he's been doing in this video, and I mean that, they've been really whack and lame, okay? See this Thomas the Tanker Smith? Well, he doesn't never have a chance in winning in a fight. Especially never against me, he will just lose. Yeah, he'll be down on the floor. And I think he probably is gay with Barry. And that probably is a true fact, because not again in their videos they do look like they are kind of gay, you know? Okay? I'll be showing some kickboxing moves in my next video. And that is right, I will prove it to the world that I am kickboxing champion. And that is all I've really got to say now. But that will give you a little hint of how I feel about this. Yeah, it's been the Yeamanator MVP, motherfucker. Don't stand a chance against me. Yo, it is the Yeamanator MVP's training garage. Yes, that's right. As you see, there's a lot of training stuff in here. I know that is right. I've even got my exercise bike, I've got my weights. Yeah, well, you know what? That was good, yo. I'm gonna show you how to do a proper punch. Yeah. That is probably how to punch somebody in the face. Yeah, now I'm gonna show you how to kick someone. Probably kick Barry and Thomas. Now I'm gonna curl some. I'll show you how a real man curl. Ready? Yeah, Barry, that was hard to do the moves. I bet you couldn't even beat me in a rap battle or in a fight. Yes, that is right. This has been the Union MVP. Peace out.